What's up, YouTube? My name is Ian Thrash, and today I'm going to be reacting for the first time to Hope by NF. And as I record this video, he hasn't even released it yet. I'm going to be watching the premiere and recording my reactions to it. NF is an artist that I discovered almost 2 years ago. I actually discovered him right after he released the Clouds mixtape, and so this is his first release since I've discovered him as an artist, and so I'm so hyped. I had goosebumps feeling yesterday just watching the trailer for Hope, and so I can't even wait to hear this entire song and just watch the video and just join Nate on the next part of this journey. NF's music has helped me through so much, just highs and lows in the past 2 years, and it's felt like a lot longer of a journey than that. And he's impacted me in many more ways than just music. I can't believe this is happening. I genuinely can't believe this is happening. I cannot believe. All right, here we go. Oh. Yeah, I'm on my way, I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. Oh. You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honesty and promising progress. Well, where's it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had the great one. But it's time to give the people something different. So without further ado, I like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their toe between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something that we're told can never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in. They get it.
No way. No way. Guys, I have goosebumps right now. I'm gonna cry.
Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand, it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror, at least for me, that's what it did. I
every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same.
You don't have the heart.
You don't have the strength.
You don't have the will.
You don't have the faith.
You'll never be loved. You'll never be saved. Might as well give up.
Not running away.
You don't have the guts.
You're the one afraid.
I'm the one in charge.
I'm taking the
hell.
I'm taking the
reins. I don't. Sorry, just give me a moment. I can't even believe what I just watched. That this feels like the culmination of NF is wearing a white outfit. He's going through the journey of all the different places that he's been, whether that's in the mansion and it's starting in the prison. And then he gets to the balloons from the search, and he's ready to be free. He's I don't even have words to explain it. And if you guys will give me one moment, I'm gonna watch that video one more time, and then and then I'm gonna talk about it. Okay. All right. Watching this through the second time, right at the beginning. There's voices. He's fighting. He is fighting. He is now dressed in white. He is now accepting, he's now learning about himself, he's now at a place of a lot more freedom emotionally. He's throwing aside those burdens and he's taking control of his life, and he's saying my album, and there's competing voices. That's, I don't know if it's exactly if it's fear or if it's maybe it's himself saying no, my album, my album, my album. And he's like, my album. And then we got the what's your definition of success throwback to why this song. Nate's music is a journey, right? It's a journey starting with Mansion, and it's just keep going until the search. We had a little bit of a break in clouds where it was just kind of, it was a mixtape, you know, but we were still part of the same journey. And then right here, we are right back. We are in, this is, sorry, I still have goosebumps watching this. It's the person who can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. That's a bar right there. This part still gets me. You just noticed that we are inside his mansion for the first time. We're inside his mansion. He's bringing us in, and all these different rooms are his different albums, the different chapters of his life. It's the search. It's a time of, you know, confusion. It's the outcast. It's a time of isolation. It's all these different things in all these different rooms, and he's opening up the door as we fall in. We're entering into his mansion, which is, you know, his mind, and we're going on a journey with him. All right, I just watched it through the second time, and I'm gonna watch it over a dozen times more today, probably. He's taking the reins. He's finally taking ownership for, I'm choosing freedom now. He's saying, I'm choosing freedom now. I'm holding my son and I'm telling him, this same thing that happened to me will never happen to you. Guys, I don't know much more to say than that at the moment. This is, I don't know what to do with this. This is crazy. Tell you what, if you are an NF fan and you are watching this video, please take a minute to check out my channel. I post videos on here that are just vulnerable and expressions of what I'm going through at any given moment, just to document the highs and lows of my journey, my personal documentation of what I'm going through. And so I'm gonna drop two videos right here these are two videos that I would just appreciate if you just took a moment to check out if you have time. If not, please be sure to hit the like button and hit the subscribe button. I would love for this channel to become a safe place for you as well. Join in the community. I appreciate all your support, and let me know if I should react to Nate's next releases. I think I'm probably going to react to them anyway. But please let me know if that's something that you would like to see, if that's something that you're here for. I just appreciate any feedback responses on this video. I love you guys. Peace.